Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Congressman Donald Payne Jr. has passed away. Payne, a Democrat and six-term congressman, suffered a heart attack on April 6 and had been unconscious and on a ventilator since then. Governor Phil Murphy released a statement saying Donald's love will live on in the homes of his neighbors in Newark, who now have access to state drinking water and in the good-paying jobs he helped create for his brothers and sisters in labor. Congressman Payne was 65.